After a beautiful Saturday with highs topping out into the low to mid 70s with clear skies in place for tonight and light to calm winds, the temperatures will plunge down into the coldest readings that we have seen since last March. Temperatures dropping down into the low to mid 40s from Jackson to the south. However, to the north and east, I think there could be some upper 30s, especially for you folks in Itala County, over into Scott and Smith County as well. Sunday, pretty much a carbon copy of what we saw out there for today. Lots of sunshine, temperatures rebounding into the low to mid 70s for highs. Our average high for this time of year is pretty much around 76 or 77 degrees. High pressure is the story, and this high pressure is really bringing in some chilly conditions through the Ohio Valley. You notice the pink here. That is actually rain showers mixing over with some snow showers. They have seen some snow in places like Vermont and also New Hampshire. That high pressure will continue to dominate the eastern part of the nation over the next several days. High pressure in place on Sunday, lots of sunshine, a splendid afternoon out there. So for the last day of the Mississippi State Fair, get outside and enjoy it. High pressure is still the story, even as we head into, I would say, most of the new work week. I don't see any rain in the forecast until, looks like, as we head into later Friday and into the weekend, we could see the rain chances go up. Until then, with a very dry air mass in place, the drought, everything's dried up, including vegetation, and with those breezy conditions, any little spark could certainly produce an intense fire very quickly, so make sure you heed those burn bans. And really, don't burn anything outside if you don't have to. 43 for tonight. Some places could drop down into the upper 30s. We'll see a high of 75 with blue skies, breezy conditions, a spectacular Sunday all around central Mississippi, and then we'll drop back down into the low 40s for Sunday night. 70 forecast, 78 on Monday. Lots of sunshine. Same story on Tuesday with a high of 80. Temperatures do rebound, climbing above average into the low to mid 80s, and then there will be that chance, looks like, a few showers arriving on Saturday, maybe a better chance next Sunday.